a CSX F785.
This is gonna be our last video for now.